thought. If you add anything to God, you are in trouble. A prophet of the church must be very neat. Not adding anything to prophecy. And that's why our president, he has pardoned him, and that's why we give her, because the most delicate work in the church is a prophet of prophecy. They can just scatter a church. They can leave the church torn apart by giving the false messages, by giving the wrong messages. And that's why we don't promote any prophet in prison, prophet anyhow. Their prophet must be gradual to test them. And as she has attained a single prophetess in the church, God shall be with her in the name of Jesus. Yeah.
She's not a prophetess, but because I want time. This is different from Nigeria, but I know they are watching. She's not a prophetess, but she's a keep better sister. Because of the time here, that's why I want to do it together. She's supposed to come separately. But this, because I know people are watching, and they're like, why are you doing it together? No. A friend in Facebook is not your friend. A friend in Facebook may criticize you. Because you're looking at who. But what are they doing? But they're very good. She's doing it separately. I know Facebook comment will be going on. But I have to do it together because of time in America. And here they're not working.
And it shall come to pass, if thou shalt hearken diligently unto the voice of thy Lord thy God, to observe and do all his commandments, which I command thee this day, that the Lord thy God will set thee on high above all nations of the earth, and all these blessings shall come on thee,
Amen.
And overtake thee,
Amen.
If thou shalt hearken unto the voice of thy Lord thy God. Blessed shall thou be in the city,
Amen.
And blessed shall thou be in the field.
Amen.
Blessed shall be the fruit of thy body,
Amen.
And the fruit of thy ground,
Amen.
And the fruit of thy cattle,
Amen.
And the increase of thy kind,
Amen.
And the flocks of thy sheep. Blessed shall be thy basket and thy store.
Jehovah. Jesus Christ.
Willie Michael.
God's servant, Billy Woshofa. You are a man that can give somebody to be prophesied. Prophet can be born with one. It's a vision from heaven. It's a different light of heaven. And that's why Samuel was one first of prophets. And here we have Daddy Abotina as a slow prophet in progress in this church. Just pray for Paul. Let God be with that in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Daddy, as he's working daily in this church, with all our heart and our soul, is a very dangerous man. Daddy, any spirit, the only spirit that can use that to give you false messages, you look it in Jesus' name.
Yes.
You will choose people above. And I've said, that's the call that you choose. And you glorify. And you give them your spirit. Daddy, that spirit that you call a comforter. The demon will turn the choir that you want.
The world will be seen that she's a person who knows our evil plans. Daddy, any attack upon our sons, we book it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Upon our husband, we book it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And this work, glory is in this work. Honor is this work. We shall have the honor in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Let me tell you about my
Amen.
My dear, I have given you someone as an usher in the church. As we usher people in the church. Some people will talk, some people might fight us, some people will say, the humble spirit to work this work, give it to her in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As an usher in the church, working with you, making the church upright, cleaning the church and in the environment, making the children comfortable and they are comfortable. Daddy, now for the guy in Jesus' name.
Amen.
God be with her.
Amen.
All these guys in Jesus' name.
Amen. 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 Amen.
I decree as a queen in this world that we are put up to this stage. You shall pass us in Jesus' name. For the prophets, the humble spirit is very important. That he could deliver in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And for your church too, it's very important as you are worshiping to the church. The Spirit to do it, give your heart in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let the Holy Spirit continue to abide with her and carry them through. All this we ask in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Outside.
Jubilation.